Hello, my name is Cindy Shagrew and I'm the director here at the Charles Dickens Museum. Charles Dickens is one of the most famous writers of all time. He is internationally celebrated and locally loved. Through writing that inspires and moves and entertains, Dickens creates a sense of place that we can still see today in the many landmarks and streetscapes that he describes. And here in the heart of London, the city most closely associated with Dickens is the Charles Dickens Museum. Inside this building is an unrivaled collection that tells the story of Charles Dickens, his life and his work. And here at number 48 Doughty Street is the house in which Dickens lived with his young family and where he established himself as a writer and rocketed to worldwide fame. We very much look forward to welcoming you to explore this extraordinary museum. Welcome.
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 Welcome.